Hey folks, now, I never figured in a million years I would ever say this, but this video is to give some props to IG, or Disposable Gorilla as he's known these days. Now of course we all know that earlier this week he broke the news about Tattoo Skin being a child rapist, an incestuous child rapist to be specific. Now, I guess technically D-Land and Cole broke the news, but I'm not subscribed to him. I mean, ever since he got noticed and got a bunch of subscribers, his videos, seriously unwatchable. But anyways, so of course IG, he made this video basically to troll. I mean, it's what he does. He finds a little thing and then he uses this to accuse the atheists of whatever the fuck. And apparently this time we all knew it for years already and just turned a blind eye to it and blah blah blah, which of course is a crock of shit. However, not as a result, now that it's out there and everybody knows about it, the majority of the responses to this, they range basically from squirming and I just want it to go away, to people actually losing their shit and being irate and going into these mostly text comments like complete fucking complete books about, well, basically full of apologetics and, oh, we shouldn't call him a rapist because blah 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 blah, just all this bunch of fucking bullshit. But let's face it, you don't immediately take a plea because you know you're so goddamn innocent. He's a child rapist, an incestuous child rapist. Plain and simple. Now, of course, it would be too much credit to think that IG actually had this in mind, that he had foreseen and predicted this. I mean, he's not that smart, but I will give him props for basically being right in hindsight, because people are actually responding in the way that he accused the entire fucking community of, and by doing so actually exposing the hypocrisy that he had no ground for accusing us of in the first place. He could have been brilliant, but I'll just settle for accidental genius. So, IG, here's to you, and keep up the good work. We can all use the laughs. Everybody, have a great day.